And now it is General Motors' pleasure to introduce its two distinguished soloists, Miss Lucrezia Borri and Joseph Bentonelli. Devotees of the Metropolitan Opera in New York will always remember the first appearance of Miss Borri in La Bohème as one of the greatest triumphs of operatic history. Mr. Bentonelli, too, is renowned, particularly in Europe, for his interpretation of Rodolfo in this opera. And so we take unusual pleasure in presenting Miss Borri, Mr. Bentonelli, and the symphony orchestra directed by Otto Klemperer in the great dramatic episode of the first act of La Bohème, which includes three of Puccini's most beloved arias, Che gelida, Manina, Mi chiamano Mimi, and O soave fanciulla.
D'amore per sogni per chi vede. piccina.